Police in Ocean City are investigating a deadly drunk driving crash. Todd Pevek of Cockeysville is facing several charges, including manslaughter. Investigators say it was early this morning when officers tried to pull Pevek over near 59th Street, but moments later they say he struck another car head-on. Now, that vehicle went up in flames and the driver was pronounced dead at the scene. Investigators say he tried to run from the crash, but he didn't get far. The victim's name has not yet been released.